This video, I will walk you through the installation and configuration of PHP LDAP Admin, a web-based tool that is used for monitoring and managing LDAP server. You can create users, groups, organization unit, and delete and do all this operation by using this tool. So first, log into the server where we installed our OpenLDAP server and first install EPEL package. Use the command yum install EPEL release. So this package will install extra package for Enterprise Linux. Just enter. So you can see this package is already installed and latest version is available in my system. Next, I can install this PHP LDAP admin package by using this yum command. Go ahead and hit and then install. So once this is installed, I can open the file /etc/httpd/conf.d/php/ldap-admin.conf. Okay, so this is the file. Just open that file and you can see on the first part require local. Just add one command to that line and I'm going to add a new line with this entries like require all granted. Okay, so that it allows us to connect from any host. Just go ahead and save that file. Okay, so once that is saved, we will go ahead and edit the next file /etc/php/ldap-admin/config.php. Then here first go to the line number 305 and just remove this comment. You can see two slash here, just remove that slash and under array just add our domain name. So it's DC equal to Hadoop and then DC equal to com. So once we added these entries, just save it and then next we will go to the line number 397, just colon 397 and remove this comment from this 397. Okay, and add the comments to the next line. So we can just go ahead and remove the comment and add comment to the next line. So we can save that and then next we will go to the line number 332 and where we can see we are specifying our bind ID and here we have to change this CN equal to manager to LDAP ADM, which is the manager user we created in our LDAP server. Then DC equal to example has to be replaced with Hadoop. Then once we have done this edit, so we can go ahead and save this file. So once it's saved, we will restart our httpd service by using the systemctl command. So once it's restarted, we will go ahead and get the public IP address of this server from AWS console. If you are using local environment, get that IP address and HTTP that IP address /ldap-admin. So you will be getting a login page like this. By default, user ID is already there. Type the password and then hit authenticate. You will be getting a page like this where you can have option to manage and monitor and create organization units, groups. You can use this create child entry to create. We have option to create all these templates are available. I'm going to create a organization unit with the name training and then create that object and then commit. Now you can see one OU has created with the name training. So once you have done all those things, you can go ahead and hit this logout option. So that's it. This concludes the installation and configuration of PHP LDAP admin.